Okay, so you're aware that if you go to a message and you'd like to label it, you can go up to the label tag here and choose the category you'd like to put it in. So I'll put it in this one in Evandale and apply that. And you can see now that it is in the Evandale category as well as still being in the inbox. The thing about these labels is that by default they're simply a grey background with a slightly darker grey text, not exactly inspiring, so we can pretty them up a bit with some colour. Down here you'll see this is where my list of categories is kept, and the Evandale one is just this plain grey colour. If you mouse over, you see you get a little drop down arrow, and it happens on each of them. So if I go over the one I want and click on that little drop down arrow, it opens up the ability to create label colours. So I might want to brighten this up, say with this orangey red one, so we'll choose that, and there you go. So the Evandale label is now orangey red, and you can see now up here it shows as orangey red. And if I go back to the inbox, you'll see it now stands out a whole lot more in my list of emails here in the inbox. So if you were to categorize things, you would be able to color code things fairly nicely. To change the colors of any of these labels, you can just click on one and just choose a different color scheme. So let's go with a slightly different one for that one. There you go. So we have a slightly different color scheme for that top one there. If you'd like to completely customize your color scheme, so if there's nothing there that grabs you, choose add custom color. And now you get the ability to pick the background colour and the foreground colour. So let's just say with this one I'd like a yellow background with some red writing. So that's what my label would look like right there. Let's just apply that, and you can see now that label goes yellow with a red red text on it. There you go. So you can go and pretty up your inbox all you like now.